Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of Ghosts, or Ghost of Tsushima. We are going to pick this up as we ride north, towards Akashima Village to meet Nori, this warrior monk, and talk to him. We'll see how things go after that, but that's kind of the general plan for today. And if things go crazy, we'll see. But I don't think they will. We'll just go ahead and get into the gameplay. Thank you for joining me. If you do end up going on to enjoy the video, do throw a like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff at it. I would very much appreciate it. Wow, this is really pretty in here. Look at that. Let's get some flowers. Lots of flowers around here. Holy cow. It's like they expect me to start buying things with flowers or something. That's not good. Oh look, a mythic tale. So I was playing off cam earlier and we cleared out all of the farmsteads down here and got a bunch of keys to Gosaku's armor. So I guess this is going to be the first
Lord
thing
Sakai,
that we end up doing actually.
Please join me. The tale of Gosaku awaits you.
Let me grab these supplies real quick, but then yeah, let me sit and listen.
Gosaku, tell me about him.
Gladly, my lord.
Don't get loud, guys.
2.5 centuries ago, Tsushima was terrorized by the Red Hand Bandits of Akashima. Around this time, a farmer named Gosaku heard the spirit of a dead samurai calling to him. He found the body, still clad in brilliant armor. Overwhelmed by the armor's beauty, Gosaku stole it. Before long, the Red Hand reached Gosaku's home, knowing the farmers would lose everything if the bandits went unchallenged. Gosaku donned the samurai's armor. The bandits charged. Gosaku's sword arm trembled in fear. He resigned himself to death. But blow after blow glanced off the armor, and Gosaku did not falter.
So this is some badass armor, huh?
The bewildered bandits staggered back, tripping over their feet. A mysterious sense of calm suffused Gosaku's body and mind. Impressed by Gosaku's bravery, the dead samurai's spirit guided his blade. Before long, Gosaku cut down the final bandit, and the Red Hand were never seen again. Years later, when Gosaku died, the farming families locked the armor away for safekeeping. Each family holds a single key to the lock. Now terror stalks our island again. The farmers of Tsushima claim to have seen Gosaku high on a hill, looking for a mighty warrior to protect our farms once more.
It's me. It's me. I volunteer. Me. Gotta get this armor, guys.
The armor is still locked away.
And now the Mongols are hunting for it, raiding farms across the island in search of the keys.
Which farmsteads hold the keys?
Aoi, Iijima, Kuta, Koshimizu, Ohama, and Yagata. If you find the keys, they say the armor is hidden on a hilltop in Akashima.
The Mongols will never lay hands on it.
Of that, I am certain, my lord.
Did we already do all those villages and off cam? Because, no, we gotta do two more. Or, okay, so there's this one, Iijima. And that's Yarikawa, so let's go ahead and do that. I like the idea of continuing the chase for this armor. We'll make that our objective for this episode.
Let's go, Nobu!
Come on, Nobu. Wind, guide me. through the pretty white fields and swampy mud of Akashima. Storks or cranes or something. Boxed in. Alright, Boxy. Take us to where you want to go. We'll do this. I guess we should probably do it on foot. Oh, it's just over here? Yeah. It's just over here. Nice. Thanks, Fox. Oh, we get to play with a fox in this really pretty place. Hey, bud. Hey, pal. Yeah, you're a cutie. Yeah, you are. Nobu! Alright.
You deserve the best.
I need to go liberate this farmstead and get its key. Alright.
Who will face me first?
Which one of you is going down? Well, there's a few of you on. There's one that throws bombs, so we're going for him. Oh, jeez, he surprised me. Wow. He came at me quick. Ow. These guys really surprised me, man. Okay, they're gone. Was that your master, Eagle Boy? Okay. Nobu. Come back.
Quickly, Nobu.
More Mongols up ahead. Hey, friends.
Right here.
Let's fight. We gotta get better at these guys. Oh! That was a funky little attack, man. Bomb stick? Cool. I like it. That was an interesting tactic, sir. Bomb stick. Don't worry. I'm here to rescue you.
Hold still.
Yes, I am. What a good man I am, huh?
Is there anywhere you can go?
I don't know, my lord. I was traveling the roads when I stumbled across their nearby outpost. The bastards are capturing anyone who tries to pass.
I'll clear the road.
Until I mean, eventually. Nope, come back. Sorry, guys. So sometimes you gotta sneeze. What is this? Hold up, bird. This looks intense. Who are you? And what do you have that man for?
I knew you'd find me, Sakai.
Who are you?
You can go, boy.
What's going on here?
Straw Hats are cowardly traitors. You all deserve death.
And samurai are spoiled hypocrites who steal glory from real warriors like me.
Really?
Come on, then.
Let's go. White versus black. The Ronin of the Straw Hat versus the Ronin of the Death Bandana. Our sword is so fucking cool. Oh, nice. Okay, okay. I see you. You ain't got nothing on me. Oh, ow.
You lived your life in a castle. He made you soft.
Then why are you out of breath?
Yeah, why are you out of breath, Ronin? Come on, let's go. Bring it. Ow. Bring it. Cinematic.
Farewell, Ronin.
Wow. All right. Okay. Cool. That was really epic. Now we can do a haiku, guys. We earned the haiku. Look at how fucked up and gory we are.
Thank you.
This is for all those fallen samurai.
Standing amidst death. Alone, never forgotten. Fading memories.
What's that look like? Oh, cool. There you are. You're just burying that guy for me? Thank you, Nobu. Go over here, click the fox den. We're headed for this farmstead, though. We gotta get a move on this mythic thing, man. We only got two more left to get. Pretty sure, so. Let's go, Ronin. Ooh, they're Ronin. Aw, oh, we were gonna fight on the bridge, but you guys had to fall off. Ow! Okay, I was not expecting that, guys. Holy shit. Hi-ya! Good. Okay. Damn. Good to know. Okay. Let's do this for reals this time. Because apparently the Ronin... are not the main enemy here. They were just some guys I happened upon, and they messed me up after I messed up their dude. The single guy, I can take. 3-on-1? I guess not. They're pretty tough fighters. All right, so that's one of many down. Take those.
Yasumbe.
No. Shit. That dog fucked it up, man. Okay, hey, stop doing that shit, Jin. Get on the roof.
Here, you to your son.
Ha-da! Back up the roof. Back up the roof. Yeah, go check that out. What was that? What a weird noise. What a really weird noise. I wonder what that was, sir. Do you know what that was, sir? I certainly don't, sir. But maybe it was not anything important. Tell you one thing, it certainly wasn't a man. Please hurry, he's dead. Don't worry, I got that one. You're good to go.
You'll be free soon.
Go hide yourself.
My prayers have been answered.
Go, and stay safe.
Yeah. What the shit, man? Shit. No, let me out. No! Way too hard, apparently. I'm just sucking at stealth. At least it gives us the checkpoints. What? Shit. God, what the fuck? Alright, kill him. Just get it over with, because you're gonna shoot. I can't get there in time, because apparently Jin can't get up these fucking things. This shit out, because this is terrible. Why is that big guy just refusing to die by being headshot with a heavy bow? That makes no sense to me. Get up there. God damn. I can sense me from a mile away, big fatso. Knows when I'm coming. Knows what I ate for breakfast and lunch. There we go.
Hold still.
I'm forever indebted to you.
You're safe now.
Go, hide somewhere. Where did you come from, bro? That ain't good. No, 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 no. Jesus. Okay. We got a little muddy, but we managed to pull that off. That was a little crazy.
What a relief. Thank you, Lord Sakai.
Be careful up there.
Don't tell anybody about that guy that died underneath the house. He wasn't a hostage anymore, so it wasn't technically my fault. Told him to hide. He didn't listen to me. It's his fault. Nothing to do with us. Okay, so there's two guys. I think we managed to do it, finally. It took us a good while that time. You're good. Still. You're free to go.
You are the equal of Gosaku, my lord. As a sign of our gratitude, take this key to his armor.
Yes,
I will
please.
Wear it in defense of the people of Tsushima.
Okay. That's the fifth key. Ijima. Nice little highlight clip of it being repopulated. Gotta enjoy those moments when you get them. Good Nobu.
Good Nobu.
We got one more to go. Way up here in the north, where there's another Masako tale, of course.
Nobu! Let's go, Nobu!
We will likely cut out a large portion of the travel time, so... If that does happen, we will rejoin you guys when we get there. That's a cool looking set. What's this one called? Breath of Hachiman. Oh, that one's really cool. We get a red and black color scheme going. That's what we're gonna be rocking with our swords. Hold up. Assist bow. Oh, dragonflies. Millions of dragonflies.
Hi-ya!
follow the wind. Alright, let's listen to this person's quick little tale, talk, or whatever they got to say.
Many say they're myth, but the Kappa are real.
Kappa?
Demons, my lord.
Kappa?
They've been seen near a fishing hut in Akashima.
Demons. Or men. I'll go see for myself.
Akashima. This is kind of a hard area to traverse with all the wetland that you can't take a horse through. Overly wetland. But there are many flower. Let's try to fight these Ronin again.
Challenge me!
Now that we got a little bit more stamina, resolve and stuff, rather. Alright, one on one. Let's go. Ow. There we go. Just gotta learn to fight those Ronin, man. They're tough. They're a different style. Different style of enemy. That looks like a Mongol fort.
Lord Sakai.
Oh, it's Kenji. Yeah, dude, no. Not right now. I'm busy. Can't you tell by the weather that I'm busy? Hi, woman. Can you speak to me?
Lord Sakai, do you know the statue that overlooks the big farm in Kushi? There's a young man all alone out there, defending it from vandals and thieves.
Interesting.
One of Master Izo's works. This young man may need some help. It would be a shame to lose that statue to the invaders.
Please, do what you can to save it, my lord.
Thank you. Found a survivor camp. Still traveling north. Yeah, there's just something about an armor called the Unbreakable Gosaku that just tickles the fancy. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh shit! Fuck! I'm sorry. Nobu, get out of there. Good job. Alright. I guess we don't go directly through that camp. Yeah, there we go. We can kind of skirt past that area. It's it's a big old fort. Probably attached to someone's side story or main story quest. Merchant? Hold up. Black dye merchant? We gotta talk to this guy. What was I just saying about that new sword skin?
Are you alive or a spirit?
Alive, for now. And wondering what you do here.
I feared the secrets of my dyes would go to waste. But a samurai lives. My colors are midnight. Trees blackened by fire. Eyes dark with yearning. Bring me the right materials, and I will clothe you, my lord.
Piercing the shadows. Ooh. That's pretty cool for the half bow. Journey into night. That's some ghost shit. Okay, so we don't have any of those other options. But I believe it started raining while we were inside his cave. Yep. Oh, balls.
Hey!
Don't worry, Black Dye Merchant, I'll defend you. Black Dye Merchant, you're safe. For now. You might want to get a more secluded location next time. You know, just like hide it a little bit. Oh, hold up. I just spied a Tsushima banner. Gotta keep building those up so we can get more saddles.
Good.
I guess this might be also a Lady Masako tale, which would be kind of cool to tie into this episode as well. We'll see. I think we're just gonna try to get this Koshimitsu farm done. Who's gonna go look? Nobody's gonna go look. Okay, fine. Why don't you come look? Oh, never mind. Sorry, I didn't realize that guy was right there. Holy cow, guys. Hello, friends. Goodbye, friends. It was nice meeting you.
Help! Over here!
Yeah, get out of here.
Soon.
You gotta be a ninja about this.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Get out of here. I need to go pick up all this armor, ammo, and, you know, stuff. Oh shit. I just saw that guy out of the corner of my eye. What's he doing over here by himself?
You, Yasumbe. Bertila. Bertila. Don't show.
You're free to go.
Hold still.
Better give me the key after I'm done with all this.
Forget this moment.
Go.
Good. Get out of here.
Stay safe.
Sneak, the sneak, the sneak, the sneak, the sneak, the sneak. Sneak, the sneak, the sneak. So there's a guy on the bridge. Two guys downstairs. Okay, so we gotta kill these guys downstairs quick. And next. They're our first objective. Oh, you're not dead. Sorry, sir. I thought you were just wobbly and getting ready to die. You know, like you guys do. Now we can go upstairs. We crawl back onto the roof and murder these guys, both of them, pretty quickly, and save this hostage. They should be fine. Especially if we do this really smart, we'll try to.
Chiharu, you wait. There's 10 bagayo. Thank you, Marcinta. Thank you.
Yeah, we're done with you guys. Sorry. I have no patience.
You'll be free soon.
We thought our farm was lost, Lord Sakai.
Did the Mongols take your key to Gosaku's armor?
No. You may have it. If more Mongols come, they'll get nothing from us.
Good. Good.
That's
woman.
The last key. The musician said the armor is atop a hill in Akashima.
Nice. I like that. He went to swing on me, and I went to swing on him. And then he died. There we go. All freed up. Another happy day for the Tsushima people. Hold up, what are they growing over there? Did you guys see that? Yeah, you see that.
You're a good host.
There we go. Black dye merchant, bunch of stuff uncovered. And now we can fast travel to this Pillar of Honor, which is really close to where Gosaku's armor is supposed to be. Get Gosaku's armor and probably some epic duel, and then we can call it an episode.
Hey-ya! Who will fight?
boy. You ready? Good, big boy. Ooh, you snuck up on me. How about you? Who's going next? Scared. Nice. Stop running. Thank you. We had to kill those guys anyway. They were in the way of Gosaku's armor. Oh, the key opens the face.
Locked. I should try one of the keys.
Nice. Aha! It said aha! And then, aha! And keep going, and keep going, and up. And a leap. And a leap. And skedaddle. And jump. And leap. And leap. Oh no. Oh no. Bad aim. Oh my god, really? I gotta kill these Mongols again. Okay, good. Now they're gonna beat me there, though. They're gonna have somebody that also has a grappling hook. He's gonna have climbed all the way up there before me. That move by Jin, though. What a move. And up on the log. And a run. And a jump, and this time we're gonna aim, and a leap. Yeah, there we go, we made it. And up, and up, and up.
There it is.
Maybe. Let's see.
Osaka's armor. The Mongols will learn of its power firsthand.
And we have unlocked Gosaku's armor after many battles.
Sturdy. Surprisingly light.
Okay. Now that we have done that, we'll get back to doing some of our companion side tales and some of the main story stuff. But now we have Gosaku's armor, and we can start to upgrade it. And that looks like my style of armor, so we're really going to work on that. Does it come with a helmet? Oh, Gosaku's headband. So it's only a headband with Gosaku. Interesting. Very interesting. I bet it gets a helmet when we upgrade it. Okay, well, thank you for joining me. If you enjoyed that episode, go ahead and throw down a like, a comment, and do subscribe to the channel for more of this Tsushima content. We're going to keep it at least an episode a day for the foreseeable future, maybe two a day, depending on how many I can get recorded. So we'll see you later.